5A State Girls Golf Championship, winning the state goal.
I will remember having the best football season we've had in a long time, making it to sub-state.
One thing about KMC that I'll probably remember for the rest of my life would have to be the first day of school, going around and all that sort of stuff.
Probably performing in the Hairspray production my freshman year with my older sister.
It's probably when the juniors won the spirit stick at the pep rally. It was a lot of fun.
Probably when Chap and Capen won the Medal of Honor and we all watched it in the cafeteria.
Making it to sub-state football this year just because it was the first time we've done it since 1990 or something.
The Capen Carroll football games.
The opportunity to have a great education because of our grandparents.
When we gathered in the auditorium to watch Father Capen receive his Medal of Honor posthumously.
I will always remember being on the Palm Squad and how much fun that was.
All right, one thing I will remember is beating Bishop Carroll in the state consolation game in soccer.
I will definitely remember winning state golf this year.
The one thing about KMC that I will remember for the rest of my life is the Catholic education and being able to go to Mass on a regular basis.
When the first time I came, when I was a freshman and we were going to the pep rally, I was really excited and I fell down the stairs and I couldn't go.
Well, I will remember the all-school Masses because it's everybody coming together. Praise God.
Traveling with the soccer team to Emporia and eating at Pizza Ranch.
I would probably remember homecoming week because all of the themes and how people dressed up differently.
Sitting in class thinking about how awesome my grandparents are.
I will remember winning City League with wrestling team and having my grandpa hang up the wrestling picture, and that will just always be with me, making him proud.
I'll always remember my teachers and the wonderful people I met here.
I will remember the 5 overtime win against Bishop Carroll last year.
Last year when he was awarded the Medal of Honor.
Probably either the assemblies, like during homecoming or before Sweetheart, because they're a lot of fun and you do a lot of different activities you don't normally do.
I will always remember going to the games and other events.
The faith life that this community has because there are lots of opportunities to help the students grow in their faith.
I remember the all-school Masses and all the opportunities we have to share our Catholic faith.
When I was a freshman and they told me that I made varsity for tennis.
The one event I'll remember is the Salina Central game I had in my football career here as a senior. It was the best event that I can think of.
I'll be thankful for the teachers and the administration because they've always been there for me and have taught me a lot.
I remember my state championship basketball team and the whole tournament for the rest of my life.
I admire that they're always there for me and they're always helping me.
All my friends and pretty much just how we're all like a family.
I think probably when my sophomore year, our basketball boys basketball team, girls basketball team, and golf, boys golf won state.
What I most admire about my grandparents is they're very youthful and very active for their age, I guess. Very outgoing.
They're always there and they're some of the nicest people I've ever met.
I admire his sense of humor, and he also has a really great head of hair. So,
what I admire most about my grandparents is probably just how happy they are all the time and healthy and just doing and just always in their garden. And
I admire that they've been good role models and have lived a life I'd like to follow.
I most admire by my grandparents how caring and loving they are to me and my brother and all my cousins, and how they're always there for us.
I admire everything they do for us and how they'll always be willing to give up, to sacrifice for us.
How much they support me and my decisions.
I admire a lot about my grandpa is that he's still really active in his age, and it's awesome to me that someone can do that. I mean, he goes to the gym all the time, and also, he's so active in his church life too, which is something I need to work on, and I admire him for that.
I most admire how they always have a positive attitude no matter what they're going through or what situation they're in, and they share that with everyone.
My grandparents continuously support me in anything and everything that I choose to devote my time to, and I really appreciate that.
That they're always there for me and always loving.
And they're always there for us, even if we don't need anything. They're just there with open arms and cookies, yes. They're very, very nice people, and they're always there for us, and my grandma makes really, really good food.
I admire the fact that they're always there for me, and that one of them fought in a war and came home with decorations and medals.
I admire their dedication and their commitment to helping me and just helping my family in school and, you know, just in events.
I admire how they grew up and how strong-willed they are and how they've managed to overcome so many obstacles and still stay strong.
They are always willing to have a great time with me and make me laugh.
How whenever I go over the house, their house, like, they can always make me laugh. And they're just fabulous.
Well, I think my grandpa's the only guy over 80 who would fall and dislocate his shoulder and still finish the round of golf, so he's pretty tough.
How, like, supportive they are and everything, and how they're always there for you if you ever need something done.
I admire how hardworking my grandma is.
I really admire my grandma's faith and her charity.
That they're always happy.
I most admire my grandparents' kind-heartedness.
Probably their sense of charity is, and they will always help in any time of need.
I admire my grandmother's warmth. She's just a warm, supportive person, and I think that's a great quality of hers.
Their strength and their commitment and how their relationship with God, they stay close.
I admire that my grandma always spends time with me and asks me how my day is.
I admire the way that they still love each other and they can still joke around with each other after all these years. We don't know, we lost count, but it's been a while.
The way they keep track of all of their grandchildren so well.
I most admire is they run a restaurant, and so they worked really hard to get where they are today, and I want to be just like them and work really hard to get to where I need to be.
What I most admire about my grandma is her patience, kindness, and her ability to love everyone.
They're very hardworking and kind, and they're very generous, and they're always going out of their way to help others.
I admire that they always make it to Sunday Mass, and I think it's really cool because even though they're getting old, they still make it every single Sunday.
What I admire about my grandma is her acceptance and her easy forgiveness.
How she would make her schedule more flexible to help me out when I needed it.
They're both really hardworking, and I see that every day, even though they're retired. Like, they both had a hard time retiring because they both love their jobs a lot, and they're just hardworking people.
I admire my grandmother's ability to keep everything clean.
What I admire most about my grandparents is all the things they've taught me.
My grandparents are very hardworking and put others before themselves.
I most admire about them that they're caring and always nice.
My grandma is the most caring person you'll ever meet, and she's a really good piano player, and so that's pretty cool.
Well, let's see. My grandpa is very loyal and hardworking and super attractive. And my grandma, well, she is just kind at times. And she's just downright hot.
I most admire their love for us and their loving towards each other.
I admire their kindness towards others and their generosity and how well of Catholics they are.
I most admire that they are always loving and caring for other people.
I admire your great strength and perseverance in hard times.
I admire their kindness. They've always taken people in, and they've taught me to do the same throughout my life.
The thing I admire most about my grandparents is how much they do for me and all the grandchildren, and how much they care for all of us.
How
they are devout Catholics and that they're always keeping contact with their kids and grandkids.
What I most admire about my grandparents are how all the tough times they've had and how they keep fighting through it.
My grandparents give a lot up for me every day, and I admire that a lot.
They're extremely helpful with like everything. They take care of us and help us get good grades.
They're very loving and compassionate.
I love how willing my grandma is to help me in every situation, and she gives the best advice.
Thank you for, always letting me come over and stay there, stay at your house, and giving me jobs so I can make money and stuff.
Thank you for all you have done for me, and Grandpa, may you rest in peace.
Loving me.
Thank you, Grandma, for making your wonderful cookies, and thank you, Grandpa, for eating them with me.
Loving me and caring for me.
I thank Grandma for all the time she spends with me and all the time she wants to hang out with me.
Thank you for always loving me. Happy Grandparents' Day.
For showing me how to be a good person and work hard.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for supporting me in all the things I do.
Thank you, Grandma, for just being there for me. You're my best friend. You always will be. You're pretty much my soulmate. I absolutely love you. We're like the same person. So thanks just for being there for me.
Always pushing me forward in school, making me distinguish myself every day.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to continue my Catholic education and being able to practice my faith.
Spending all that time with me when I was a little kid and teaching me how to grow up and grow with Christ.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for just supporting me through all the ups and downs of my life.
Thanks for just staying with us, staying with me, being there, and trying to help fill the hole.
Always being awesome and taking me to the Shocker games this year.
Choosing me as your favorite grandson.
Disagree.
Thank you for all the time you have spent with us on holidays and just for some great times.
All the times we spend, like Christmas, Thanksgiving, Easter, they're a lot of fun.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for being so supportive of both of us. It's been such a blessing to have you here for most of our lives to strengthen our faith and our mind.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for always being there for me whenever I've needed you. Happy Grandparents' Day.
Teaching me how to farm. Happy Grandparents' Day.
Loving me and always being there to support me. Thanks, Nana and Grandma, for coming.
Always being there for me and being awesome grandparents.
Always supporting me through my sports and coming to my games.
Thank you, Nana, for all of your really good food and your humor.
Thank you, Nana, for being funny.
Everything you've done for me and given to me and always being there for me.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for everything that you've given me. You've given me a lot more than I deserve, and I know that all that you do for me is just because you love me, and so I thank you for that.
Thank you, Grandma, for always keeping me in your prayers, and thank you, Grandpa, for watching out for me in heaven.
Always coming down to Wichita and visiting us. Happy Grandparents' Day, Grandma and Grandpa.
Thank you, Mama and Papa, for always supporting my choices.
Thank you, Grandma, for all your love and support. Happy Grandparents' Day.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for always being there for me no matter what I'm going through and always being there whenever I do anything.
Thank you, Grandma, for food.
For Thanksgiving every year. It's the best time of my life. Thank you.
I thank Grandma for
Thanksgiving.
Very good food whenever we go over to her house.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for being such a positive influence for me.
Thank you, Grandma, for everything you've done for me and my family.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for teaching me so many life lessons.
For teaching me to become a better person and for all the fun times.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for being there for me and just making me happy when I see you.